Members of the media around the world are increasingly being singled out and targeted for doing their job, for telling the truth, and for publishing stories that matter. The situation for members of the media, who are our eyes and ears in conflict zones around the world, is especially worrisome. The conflict in and around Ukraine is a terrible reminder of the many ways journalists can be threatened or harmed for trying to report under very difficult conditions.